thank God my husband on the show is nothing like my husband in real life. I think going into it, it was scary, and we weren't really sure like how it was gonna work out. We were excited for the opportunity to work together, and I think ultimately the fact that we were husband and wife in real life made it better because we had to do such horrible things to each other and say such horrible things and feel such horrible things.
This is your fault. I told you you couldn't leave me. I warned you.
Is he dead?
If he's not, he will be. He's not our problem anymore.
We just had a trust there that I don't think you would have if you were just like two actors who randomly like met and like, hey, okay, let's go abuse each other. It was nice, I think, to have each other to lean on.